On July 17th, high drama expected as Bob Mueller enters those crowded congressional hearings, teeming with reporters and cameras, and Democratic House members eager to grill him. Among their critical questions, what did Mueller mean by this statement concerning whether the president obstructed justice?
If we had had confidence that the president clearly did not commit a crime, we would have said so.
Democrats likely to press Mueller on those 10 episodes in his 400-page report where the president is pushing back against the investigation. After Mueller's press conference, the president accusing Mueller of being biased.
I think Mueller is a true never-Trumper.
And he's repeatedly claimed the report clears him.
No collusion, no obstruction.
But critics say Mueller's report does not exonerate the president. The hearing expected to be a showdown between some Democrats who want to impeach the president and Republicans who will defend him. Last night, anticipating Mueller's testimony, the president's attorney on the attack.
First thing he's going to need to answer is his own conflicts of interest. The whole report is incoherent.
Mueller has been blunt, making clear his investigation into Russian interference in the 2016 election was no witch hunt.
There were multiple systematic efforts to interfere in our election. And that allegation deserves the attention of every American.
But Mueller had hoped his brief press conference after 2 years of silence would be enough.
The work speaks for itself. And the report is my testimony.